We'll be right back. practice that unites the three earlier parts, perform the Adi Mudra and then place it with the knuckles of both hands touching in front of the navel. This is known as the Brahma Mudra. Take a deep breath into the lower, mid and upper chest regions. Now concentrate on the sound.
is the one thing we're capable of perceiving that transcends dimensions of time and space.
Another kind of time. ahead until dawn.
We'll be right back.
deeper you go, the more you find yourself empty. Ultimately, you find yourself just as zero. That is the point of enlightenment. It is nothingness. Buddha actually has given it the name nothingness. Nirvana, nirvana, nirvana. Nothingness, Nirvana.
tonight's program to bring you an important message from the...
Scientists create a new kind of matter called time crystals. Now, what scientists have found is that crystals are structures in which a pattern of atoms or molecules repeats in space. A new kind of matter. We'll be right back.
the potential is infinite, and we can make any reality we want.